Hello friends, welcome to the short tutorial on COMSOL multiphysics presented by me, Shirshendu Mitra, research scholar of Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati. So in this video, I'll tell you how to import a geometry from some other software, like you can make it in AutoCAD, CATIA or any other CAD software, and you can directly import your geometry in COMSOL. So if you have any doubt, you can directly mail me in this mail IDs given here. So you can note it down. Those are the mail IDs. Now we'll show you how to import geometry. So suppose I want to make a model. Now what is the then we go to model wizard. Suppose I am taking 2D geometry. Suppose we want to model a fluid flow problem, say single phase. I take laminar, click on add. Yeah, as you all know, you have to then select study. So you go to study, take say time dependent one, and then we click on done. Yeah. Now suppose you want to model such a problem where your geometry is not so simple, and here the available option, if you go to geometry, you can see those are the available options. Suppose you have a line, you have a quadratic, you have rectangle, you have circle, ellipse, and so many options. But you have even those options, you can use the operations, that is road transformation, rotation, conversion, chamfering, fillet, everything you can do. But the thing is, suppose you do not know how to use COMSOL, how to make geometry in COMSOL, but you already know another CAD software which we generally run in our engineering courses. So I prefer to make this geometry in some other software and then import it to the COMSOL. So today I'll show you how to import it. So you can see, if we, there is an option import, same thing you will get. If you right click on geometry, there is an option import. You just click on import. Then from the settings window, you can see we can browse from the available location. Now I already made a file in AutoCAD and I saved it somewhere in my system. So I just browse, then I go to desktop because I saved it in desktop. Yeah, the file is drawing.dxf. So here one thing I should tell you, the file should be saved in such form that it is compatible with the COMSOL. So I prefer to save it in .dxf format, while and that I saved it from AutoCAD software. So now I open this file. It is taking time. Then you click on import. Yeah. Now you can see I import this geometry. I did not make here, but I just imported it from some other location. Okay. So there are some more advantages of making geometry, not making geometry, and importing it for, and by making it some other software. And those are, suppose you have a first. The first thing, suppose you have a complicated geometry, so then you cannot make it in, or even if you can make it, you may not be comfortable in making it in COMSOL. So it is always advisable to make in CAD software and then import it. That is the first one. Second one, suppose somebody else has made this geometry and you want to work on this, so you just directly get the file, make it in some compatible format, and then import it and into the COMSOL, and you can work on that. Suppose you have a 3D complicated geometry, somebody else has made it, you want to work on that, you just import the geometry and you can start working on it. So those are the advantages in COMSOL. Not only COMSOL, in other CFD simulation softwares also you have the same facility. You can import the geometry and you can carry on your modeling and simulation. So Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel. I will be happy to help you.